Yeah, I thought Matt did a pretty good job, man. Well,
yeah, he probably will, because they ain't making the kind of money he will.
That's,
but you know what? You're not getting behind on child support.
You're not going to go to jail.
Exactly. And you don't have to worry about disciplining yourself,
because they're going to discipline yourself.
Yeah, they automatically do that. It's just, I am so glad, you know, somebody was, oh, it was now was in.
What kind of work is your dad doing?
You have to go tell them that's not anymore. You don't.
Yeah.
They take it out. It's automatic.
You don't have to tell them nothing. If they find you, if they can track you down by your social, they will pull it out as soon as that first check goes in.
What are all these people?
What? Are you talking to that gang?
Huh?
Are you talking to the gang?
Mm-hmm.
Did Tosh kick your butt tonight?
You did. Air boxing.
I'm playing online.
Did y'all have to wait for a lane?
Nope, it was not busy.
Have they opened this one out here?
It wasn't busy, did it? Not at all.
And I have push to talk on. And so.
It was like, when we played that last game, they kept adding minutes so that we could finish the frames out. Told us it was ladies' night. Yeah, Mitch. Him working on Bowler and watch them all.
Looks like a lot of people from Rush. Rush are playing this in this server.
We got our shoes for free. I think it cost me like $11.50 for an hour.
Hmm.
And because it was ladies' night. Got a pink pin in the middle. When you hit a strike on your first ball on that pin, you got an extra 30 minutes.
Wow.
Every time I bowled, it's one of those pins. And I was bowling the best, and they always put me up when it was doing that.
Wow.
I hit 9 pins, and one would stay standing.
Oh, goodness.
Dang, got 2 kills in a row.
Well, Julie just kind of left it open, but
she's off.
Yeah, so anytime. Well, she said tomorrow evening, is what she said, wasn't it? Yeah. She said we thought we might go to Gringo's maybe tomorrow night. She included Michael in that. Did Michael say anything about that tonight?
No. I told him if he, that me and him were at the bowling alley, he felt like coming just to hang out.
Yeah.
And he just, I didn't, my phone was about to be dead, so Kim got her charger this morning and just let me.
You just sent a text to
him? Yeah.
Yeah.
And when I looked at my phone again, because it was about to die,
yeah,
he had texted.